yeah, what's up out there? BC's in the house. Right about now, I want to tell you a little love story. You know what I'm saying? This is a body count love story. I want you to check out the lyrics, you know. I'm going to tell you about what happened when we went down south last year on tour. Out on tour, yo, I've been all around the world. Went to Georgia, met this fine-ass white girl. Blonde hair, blue eyes, big tits and thighs. Kind of girl that would knock out most guys. She got wild in the backstage bathroom. Sucked my dick like a motherfucking vacuum. Said I love you, but my daddy don't play. He's the fucking grand wizard of the KKK. Ah, love my KKK, bitch. Love it when she suck me, though. Ah, love my KKK, bitch. Love it when she fuck me, though. Ah, love my KKK, bitch. Love it when I treat her bad. Ah, love my KKK, bitch. Motherfucker, dear old dad. You know what I'm saying? So we was down south falling in love, you know. D-Rock had this Nazi girl. My man Moose Man had this skinhead. I fell in love with Timber Gore, too. 12-year-old nieces. It was wild, you know what I'm saying? But it got even worse, you know? So one night they took us to a meeting. White sheets, white hoods, no room for seating. There were skinheads, Nazis, and crazies talking about black people pushing up daisies. They had the blacks, Jews, Puerto Ricans, Mexican, Chinese, even the Indians. We had a hood zone, we were slick. She pushed her butt up hard against my dick. Then her daddy jumped on the stage talking about killing in a goddamn rage. I got mad, my dick got hard. Ram it in her ass, shit, oh my God. Love my KKK bitch, love it when she fuck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, I love it when she suck me though. Ah, love my KKK bitch, she loves it when I treat her bad. Ah, love my KKK bitch, motherfucker, dear old.